Hello viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Sunil with us from Sungrow. Hello sir.
Hello.
Sir, can you just brief about Sungrow, about its vision and mission of your company?
So, our mission is to provide clean power and our vision is to become the global leader.
So, what are the achievements of Sungrow till now and the projects undertaken and its innovations?
So, if we'll talk about the global achievement, then till now Sungrow has achieved more than over 70 gigawatt of inverters we have supplied so far. And in India, if we'll talk, then we have supplied more than 2.5 gigawatt. And regarding the technology, if you are asking, then definitely Sungrow is a company who is always leading in the technology. And in this field, we have recently launched 3.125 megawatt inverter. And we have seen that one of the premium customer in India, they have built up a 12.5 megawatt block size using our Sungrow 3.125 megawatt inverter. And this is the biggest block size in this solar industry. So you can see that Sungrow is always leading in the terms of technology. So this is just an example for you.
So can you just brief on the products, further products and its technology, and if you can just share the roadmap, pricing roadmap of your products?
Okay, now coming to this product in string inverter, yes, we have complete range starting from 10 kilowatt and it goes up to 125 kilowatt. And this 125 kilowatt model is majorly we are promoting for as a virtual central inverter concept, which is again a very innovative thing in the Indian market. And coming to the central inverter, then we have launched this 3.125, which is the biggest inverter as of now in this industry. And this is the thing we have. Now coming to the pricing part, I would say that instead of reducing the prices of the inverter, it is always better to focus on the technology so that this cost benefit can indirectly can give benefit to the customers, and so that they can optimize their project cost. So using this 3.125, they are able to reduce the BOS cost. That's why they are very eagerly looking for this product, 3.125 megawatt inverter.
So, samely, like, what's your market share, as we can say, like how much you have installed and supplied the inverters in 2017 and 18, and what's the target for 2019?
So, till now, you know that 100 gigawatt is the solar target, and out of this 100 gigawatt, total I think around 25 gigawatt has already happened. And Sungrow has supplied 2.5 gigawatts. So itself, it says that we have more than 10% market share in India. And our next target is to grab at least 30% market share, which we are targeting. And in 2019, yes, we are targeting to touch the figure of 4.5 gigawatt.
And what's your plan for international market, like to export as well?
Yeah, so before this Indian factory, we were having a factory only in China. That factory was completely like catering the requirement of complete whole world, and this is the second plant which we have put outside China. And this plant initially we are targeting Indian market, gradually we'll take it to the Middle East, as well as we are targeting this US market as well, because you know the trade war happening between China and US. So that's why we are planning to export the material from India for US also.
Lastly, can you just say a few words for EQ Magazine? Like, it has completed 10 years, so can you just say a few words?
First of all, I would like to congratulate complete EQ team, as well as the efforts of Mr. Anand, which we have seen in last many years. And we have seen that we have been associated with EQ, I think, more than over 3 years now. And it has been a good journey with EQ, and we hope it will continue in the future. And we would like to wish best of luck to EQ.
Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, welcome.